NovaMind is unique in its ability to show and interact live with both the mind map and the outline view at the same time. The outline view shows the text on the topics but strips it down to basic formatting so that it's easy to work with in an outline format. When you select a topic in the outline view, it's selected in the mind map and vice versa. Although the full formatting is not shown on the text in the outline view, when you edit a topic in the outline view, the changes to the text on the topic in the mind map will honor the formatting that's already there. This makes the outline view a very powerful editing tool. If you want to rearrange your mind map from the outline view, you can select one or multiple topics and then cut, copy, paste, or drag to graft the topics. If you want to select a number of topics, you can either hold the Control key to select individual topics or the Shift key to select all the topics between your start and end topic. If you're working in the outline view and want to graft the item to a topic that you can see on the mind map, you can just drag it onto the mind map. And the same works the other way. You can drag from the mind map onto the outline view to graft there. In both directions, or when dragging within the outline view, you can press the Control key to copy the topics instead of moving them to the new location. There are a lot of options available in the context menu for the outline view, so when you right-click, you'll see the options to move the selected topics left, right, up and down, as well as indent and outdent. There's also an option to group these selected topics, which takes the selected topics and makes them all children of a new topic, and also the option to ungroup, which does the reverse and flattens the hierarchy. You'll also see the options to expand and collapse completely, which operate on all the subtopics of the selected topics so that you can expand or contract the entire hierarchy from there. There are options for expanding and collapsing all, which expands or collapses all the topics in the outline view. Note that expanding and collapsing topics in the outline view does not affect their expanded or collapsed state in the mind map itself, just what you see in the outline view. With all these options, NovaMind has all the power of an outlining program combined with the visual layout of a mind mapping program.